how to photograph Tower Bridge. Pretty easy for Watch Dogs Legion Online, the daily challenge. Get free influence and 70 experience points. So it's pretty easy. Let's talk about location first. It's the last bridge on the map on the east side. As you can see it there, Tower Bridge. And you need to go Tower Hill Tube. So, like, you get like a camera drone guy or a spy. I'm taking a spy today, and all you need to do is like exit the tube. I'm calling the car already, so it's like it's there already. So, like, if you're doing it yourself, and all you need to do is like turn the left that tube you saw me do, and then turn right. Otherwise, you just get in the car and just go ahead. Now, what I do now normally is like call up a cargo drone from here. I use this for other missions as well, but that be in a later video. So basically, like, you get the bridge in view here. You get out, like, you do the advanced options and you press F2. And then, like, you know, you need to then take a photo, and it just takes forever. This is why I hate using Spy. Waiting up for about 10 seconds, and then finally, will it finally come up? Oh, finally, it does come up. You get the influence there. And that's it. That's pretty easy. You use this location if when you use Rubius, which I recommend, or someone with a camera drone. Okay. Have a great day, and like, subscribe, and comment below. Cheers, bye.